Hello, and welcome to another official and exclusive Harryhausen unboxing. Today, it's Talos from Jason and the Argonauts. This 1963 Greek fantasy was originally going to be called Jason and the Golden Fleece. Now, many people regard this as their favourite Ray Harryhausen film, and for good reason. At the time of its release, it was the most complex special effects film ever attempted, with flying harpies, a seven-headed hydra, and of course the legendary Children of the Hydra's Teeth, the Skeleton Army.
Defying a universe of mortal and immortal danger, Jason and the Argonauts.
Now, in a first, Talos was animated with the stiff style of a bronze statue coming to life, despite the original model being made of rubber with a metal armature inside. Now, Talos is the guard at the Isle of Bronze, protecting the Greek god's many treasures. Originally, the landscape of the island was to be strewn with other giant statues and weaponry. These rare images from my book Harryhausen, The Lost Movies, gives an insight into what might have been. Right, here we go. Now, the boxes here are absolutely wonderful from Starray's Toys. I like to display mine alongside the figures as well. They're certainly worth presenting. The 32-centimeter Talos here is attacking the sailors of the Argo, the ship that takes the Argonauts to find the Golden Fleece. Now, of course, again, as we've mentioned before, the photography here and the setting looks as if it's a screenshot from the film. It isn't. This has been made especially. Of course, it's part of the 100 years celebration. Let's have a look inside. This is a super vinyl figure, so it's quite nicely packed with vat-formed plastic there. The main figure of Talos in a fixed pose there, looking downwards with the sword ready to pounce, to skewer perhaps some of the sailors. Look at the detail here. This looks as if it is a bronze statue. Of course, the original statue was made of rubber with a metal armature. This one here is super vinyl, but they're indistinguishable from each other, and it has that copper glaze. It looks as if it's made of bronze. It even has the colouring, the slight green moulding that happens over time, the ageing that you get with bronze. Wonderful here. Look at the detail. There's never been a Talos created by anyone else other than Ray Harryhausen with such detail, right down to the fingernails. And even the sword itself, which looks quite sort of utilitarian, it's perfectly matching. Of course, we get an instruction sheet, as we always do with Starray's Toys, telling us where to put things. Here's the Argo. How wonderful, with the figurehead at the end that comes alive, of course, with Honor Blackman playing the goddess there. Now, we pop in the sail. It's the exact same replica from the film, in the same colour. We'll see that a bit later on. And there's a few spare paddles that we can pop in to give that distressed look to the boat. And it simply hangs on the hook end into Talos's right-hand grip. Now, what's this? This is the splash that the Argo creates in the water. It simply pops in nicely there. There you go. Look, the scene. Do I have to say more? The picture speaks a thousand words here. Not only classic Ray Harryhausen, but classic cinema. For an unboxing this big, we need a second box. Here we go. So this second box, housing the diorama, the footplate, is a similar size to the first one. It's slightly shorter. It has similar photography around the sides. And of course, comes emblazoned with all of the information you need to know. Most important being, of course, Ray Harryhausen there on the side. Now, as we open this, we can see it's packed in foam. Because it's polyresin, it's brittle, it's heavy, but it needs the extra protection of the foam. We can see there the moulding in place so that nothing moves in transport. Look at that. Ray Harryhausen's Talos Deluxe version. Now, of course, this footplate comes with the Deluxe version. I'd urge you to get the Deluxe. Here, a small plinth where we can fit the splash that we saw earlier. Look at that. Simply there. And it pops on. There we go. Clicks in place. Talos is now behind. There we are. The image is now complete. Here's a POV shot of Talos and what he's seeing from above. Very dramatic. Just like the film itself. Now, I defy anyone not to think they were looking at the original from the film. It really is quite splendid. Well, there's nothing else to do now but compare him to the original Talos. Let's have a look. Truly epic. If you'd like to win your very own Harryhausen Talos from Star Ace Toys, simply subscribe, like, share, and comment below, and you could be in with a chance. You can follow us on rayharryhausen.com, where you can find our social media links, and I look forward to seeing you next time.